And no time of the month can justify this. Blame it on the growing pains. Just blame it on the growing pains. Blame it on the growing pains. Or blame it on me. Blame it on the growing pains. Just blame it on the growing pains. Blame it on the growing pains. Yeah. Or blame it on me. Blame it on me, or do I blame it on me? Make my way through the motions. I try to ignore it, but home's looking farther the closer I get. Don't know why I can't see the end. Is it over yet? Let me hear you, come on. A short leash and short fuse don't match. They tell me it ain't that bad. Now don't you overreact. So I just hold my breath. Don't know why I can't see the sun when you should be fun. And I know the bad can get better. Gotta be wrong before it's right. Every happy phrase engraved in my mind. I've always been a go-getter. There's truth in every word I write. But still the left of my content and comprehension as I take on the stress of the mess that I've made. Don't know if I even care for grown, if it's just a little home. Yeah. And I guess the bad can get better. Gotta be wrong before it's right. Every happy phrase engraved in my mind. I've always been a go-getter. Truth in every word I write. What? Keeping me up and out.
Back.
honest, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and listen to music with the best that you usually do. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here. Not there in the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. I'll tell them I'll be here, right next to the boy who's throwing up cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, what am I here to say?
Send me to outer space. My friend, you test my patience. Don't you just push me out now. You got me into this mess. Who's gonna get me out? Why are you pulling me down? If you got things to figure out. But only half get through to you. You start a million fires just to see what they can do. But then you freeze up like winter season in June. I wanna climb into your mind and turn on all the lights. Read all your secrets, see if you wonder about mine. We're just kids trying to understand the world. You're still only a boy who's scared of a good girl. And all you love. Until you're ready for me. Gomez. I'm no longer impressive. Or when there's nothing left to learn about you. See, I used to wonder about you.
Still with me, New York? Alright, this is always the really scary part of the set for me, because it's gonna be just me and you guys, and just this super loud guitar. So if I mess up, you'll hear it for sure. But you gotta promise me that if I do, you're not gonna say anything. You're just gonna pretend that you're okay. Alright, who here has heard The Pains of Growing album? I hope so, because that's the tour for this, and if you didn't, that would kind of suck. Do you guys know the deep cuts? This is the test. How many of you know the deep cuts? Yeah? Alright, now I'm gonna need your help on some of these, alright? This first one is about being in hotel rooms and trying to make homes out of those little hotel rooms, and then quickly realizing that the only way to do that is to be comfortable with yourself, which is a tough thing to learn, but once you do, it's cool, because then anywhere can be home. This is called Wherever I Live. Sing it with me. Me too. There's yelling in the hallway. I found a refuge on a twin bed of this three-star hotel. I hear the laughter from the TV. Static Rachel talks to Phoebe about the cat that smells. And I know this place is haunted. Oh, I swear I hear somebody knocking, but I can't really tell. And this outlet's busted, phone died and I can't charge it. What a life, man, what a life this is. Just me, myself, and nothing, but somehow I've learned to love it. Home is wherever I live. Alright, who knows this next part? There we go. Now just you, ready? I remember I owe mama the call. As I hang my straight hairs on the shower walls for decoration. I wonder what I'd hear if rooms could talk. And I wonder why I'm thinking that all I'm going crazy. And this toilet's rusted, food came but I don't trust it. What a life, man, what a life this is. Yeah, just me, myself, and nothing, but somehow I've learned to love it. Home is wherever I live. Alright, one more time, you ready? I trust you now. That was the test, and you passed. This next song is a love song about being in love and insecure at the very same time, which is not a good recipe for much. But it ended up making a cool song, which is good. It's called A Little More.
There you are. Your college friends, you played in the marching band. I can't help but wish I knew you then, but I guess I know you now. It looks as if I've stumbled right into the palm of your hand. Hey you, hey Mr. Knock on my door, I'm sorry emotions galore. Am I crazy for wanting a little bit more? A little more you, a little more, a little more you. This feeling's hard to ignore. Please say you'll never get bored. Can you blame me for wanting a little bit more? A little more you, a little more, a little more you. you the way it did just yesterday. I guess I get it now. It looks as if I stumbled right into the palm of your hand. What?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, Mr. Knock on my door. I'm sorry that I've been more sins galore. Am I crazy for wanting a little bit more? A little more of you. A little more, a little more of you. This feeling's hard to ignore. Please say you'll never get bored. Can you blame me for wanting a little bit more? A little more of you. A little more, a little more of you. Yeah, yeah.
You guys got the back roads, that's good. Thanks for having me back. I love you too. All right, New York, I want to test something really quick. When I say it, I want you to give me a like, damn. Ready? All right, that was cool, but we gotta do it better than that. Are you ready? Give me a like, damn. Hold on. Let's do this next song, but you gotta do it better than that. Got me feeling like the elephant in every room I'm walking into. Yeah, we started out innocent till I got pulled right into your issue. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Tired of sending hugs and kisses. Oh no, I'm tired of all your. Hey, damn, why you gotta be so cold in the summertime? So-
summertime,
summertime.
I was really rooting for you. We were really rooting for you.
Another round. Do we give up? This is taking longer than Zelda.
trash talk is getting real low. I'd rather try my hand at rainbow road. I'm focused on my next move. It's a showdown, a game for two. Pick each other's brains, looking for clues. A battle with no objective. Who made me fight, who understand it? Baby, 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 this is getting too close. Don't make the train, man. Baby, 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 it's a little game, so it's thank you so much. I love you guys too. Thank you, thank you. All right, this is called October.
At 5 a.m., the moon went to sleep. Your friends speaking in tongues in the backseat. Just one little glance, I don't know what you mean. We're stealing moments, moments away. Why are we just not as good in the day? Too soon to know if it's too soon to say. Now, the bubble we're living in, setting me free. I don't know what it is about this.
Love you. Thank you so much. Shout out to all of you guys singing the new stuff. That means a lot. Thank you. All right. I have a question, New York. How many Disney fans are in this room? They don't like it. They don't like it. All right. That's good, because the next song I want to play for you guys is part of a Disney movie called Moana. And shout out to any parents in here that were dragged by their children because of this song to be here. I love you. Thank you. All right, let's do this song together if we know it, you guys. This is called How Far I'll Go. Are you ready?
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. And I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water. Take every trail I track, path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the light where the sky meets the sea, it calls me.
Come on.
If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day if I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
Come on, let me hear it. All right, hold it right there, New York. Hold on, Eric. Sorry. This is the part of the show where I like to test you even more to see how loud you guys are. Because we've been touring now for like 6 months. We've been everywhere. We just were in Europe. We did Canada, and no matter where we go, you guys always really sing this song super loud. So I wanted to see if New York can be louder than possibly every city that we've been to so far. Do you think that you guys can be extra loud? Do you guys think that you can be the loudest city we've been to? I think. I believe in you. Here we go. One more time. See the line where the sky meets the sea. It calls me, New York, come on! If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one more time. And if I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. That was amazing. Thank you so much. I think you were up there. You're pretty loud. I love you too. All right, I have another question for you, New York. Some of you guys already know what I'm gonna say. You're ruining my little spiel. Just pretend you've never heard it. How many of you guys have been heartbroken before? Show of hands. Okay, now, New York, how many of you might be heartbroken right now? Show of hands. All right, the reason I ask you this question is because this next song is a song about heartbreak. It's about being hurt by somebody. And as you can see, there are so many of us that go through the same thing at the same time, whether we realize it or not. And that's why I asked you to raise your hands, because you can see just in this room, there are so many of us that are dealing with the same thing. And I know that when you're in the thick of all of those, you know, negative feelings, it's super hard to believe that you're gonna get through. But I know that you will, and I promise you that you will. And before I sing this song, I just wanted to remind you guys, even though it sounds super cheesy, what heartbreak can do for you. Because when you're on the other end of it, you don't only come out okay, but you come out so much better on the other end. Because you know who you are, you know a little bit more about yourself, more about what you want, and you're just a lot stronger because of it. So I promise there are better things to look forward to. And if we gotta cry tonight, let's let it out during this song. Leave all of the negative energy here in this room. Let's just sing along. This is called Out of Love. Yeah.
Expected in a million years. I made this song with Sebastian Cole, shout out Sebastian, when I was 17 years old. In New Jersey, actually, not too far from here, yeah. In a house studio, a basement studio. And I never, you know, I didn't know if anyone was gonna hear it. And the fact that you guys have not only heard it, but have given me so much purpose with this song and have told me what this song has meant to you guys. It's brought me here. It's the reason I can do what I do. To keep doing it. you know, for the rest of my life and connecting with you guys. Thank you for being such amazing, beautiful people and telling me all your stories and stuff. It really means the world. And thank you for being there since the beginning, if there are, you know, some OGs in here. And to the new fans, of course, for joining our little family. I hope you guys have enjoyed the show so far. This song is for anybody in here who has ever felt like they're not good enough in whatever way, maybe more ways than one. I have gone through that so much in my life, where I've looked at myself in the mirror or just thought about myself and my abilities and just never felt quite good enough. I was always comparing myself to other people, and I still do that to this day. I'm like, why is this not happening for me? Or why, you know, do I look like this? Or why is my hair not cooperating today? Or why can't I fit into my pants, which happened to me this week? And it's just like little things, and we just pinpoint everything that's bad about ourselves all the time, especially us girls. We do that all the time. And I think in this day and age, you know, we live in such a world of comparison and expectation, and all this social media is making us feel like we have to be something at all times and be like somebody at all times. And that's not true, because most likely the people you idolize are feeling that way about themselves too. And I don't want anyone to feel that way. We shouldn't. And so if there's anything I can leave you with tonight, it's just how important it is to celebrate every part of who you are, and to look to the people you love and celebrate them as well. Lift each other up. It's so not worth saying mean things to yourself and to other people. It's just really not worth it. You just end up really miserable. It's not fun. And life is so short, so we should spend it enjoying it. I'm sorry for preaching, but it's the truth. Now, New York, if you know the words to this song, and if it means something to you, I want us to sing this one together as loud as we can. Can we do that? This one is called Scars So You're Beautiful. Here we go.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She craves to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find. Tries to cover up the pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you at the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. She has dreams to be an envious OC. Starving, you know, couple girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away. She don't see her perfect. She don't understand. She's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh, oh. So to everyone who's hurt, help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. You don't have to change a thing.
jump? Alright, here we go.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. I hope the wind will change your mind. And I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you. And what? Make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We still go away. Hey, living on the sofa, drinking rum and cola, looking at the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that. All you have to do is stay. Whoop. Just take your time. The clock is ticking. Don't stay. Now all you gotta do is wait.
And for all of you guys for being here, I love you so much.